It's okay.
Folks, good morning to you all. Welcome aboard. How's everyone doing today? Pretty good? Yes. Yeah, still waking up. So my name's Alan. Also down the back here, we've got Jaya and Trehan. Jaya and Trehan's going to be looking after you further up river there once you get onto your canoes. Also, as you head up through the second gorge and the third gorge, you're going to see some really nice sandy beaches. Now, unfortunately, those beaches belong to the crocodiles. So we'll ask you to stay off those beaches. Any rock shelves on the side, you can pull up and go for a bit of a swim. It's only because we are in the nesting season at the moment. So our freshwater crocodiles, they go up and they bury their eggs in the sand. And a little bit hard to see those nests. You can quite easily step on a nest without knowing it, crushing all the eggs. You can get fined about $10,000 for each egg you crush. So you don't want to do that. Now, speaking of crocodiles, we are going to be canoeing and swimming with freshwater crocodiles today. Now, they're pretty harmless creatures, as long as you stay away from them.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.